Welcome back, Crusader Kings 3, House of Konya, episode 35. Hopefully, we've got our audio issues fixed from last episode. I don't know really what happened. We lost audio, my audio, and it's not there. So let's hope you can hear me this time. All right. So, 44 years old. Our heir is only six. I should get a physician. You can see you have the Mongols up here, really starting to expand down here. So you can see we've they can still sneak up here. I really want to try to get these guys, but that breaking the ceasefire. Hopefully they'll just continue to come down here. Kind of makes me want to try to get these guys. Yeah, we're trying to draw a line in the sand there. That's about all I got for us as far as the intro goes. I mean, we might as well. I mean, as weak as that is. And we are researching standing armies, so we'll have one more to draw on there. I'll give it to him. Thank you very much. Find a good count here. I'll give it to him. Sorry, just not just gotta take you. That's all there is to it. Look how fast those bombards take these cities down. Proved to be an expensive acquisition for us. Part of me feels like I should take these guys on. Oh, they're pretty strong. We're gonna actually allow that to happen. We're not going to go any further there because they're fairly strong, and that actually can serve as a nice buffer if the Mongols try to take them on. So we're just gonna sit back and let that roll. Are we going to be raised before they... Yes, just in time. Just in time. Got it. Okay. That's what we need to stop the Mongols there. Okay, my daughter, she's pretty good. I think we're gonna keep her. Fold. Got it. Him. Yeah, I'll give it to him. Find a good count here, as always. Oh, they converted. Okay. That's why I can't. Okay. So, alright. I think we have to keep the Mongols contained, potentially. Oh, my mother died. Bye-bye, mommy. That was weird. Okay, the reason I'm doing the fabrication is I want to be able to place. My guy in there from a religion and cultural standpoint. Now, I'm not doing that up here because it is of my faith who we would, I think, who would be taking this from. But also, there's more of a sense of urgency here to prevent. To make it harder on the Mongols to expand. Find a good duke to give this. It looks like we can give it to a count though, but I think we're gonna give it to this guy. Oh, so that split that apart. Does that mean we can go to war with these guys? Perhaps. Oh, is that who we just went to war with? Interesting. Keep pausing. It's out there. Had a hard time finding where that was for a second. quicker to do it this way. Sure. We'll have to get that at some point. We're doing good work down here. Only because that doesn't. I only have one more left, I think. I got two more. But it doesn't let me replace their guys with mine, so. That over here. It is. Okay. Again, I can't replace my guys. I don't want to do that. Did we just get a region up here? No, I think we already. I think we always had that. Okay. Let's do it. We are getting into some areas where I did with my last series, but it's just so easy to take. shift back up here. Might be enough. Yeah. Let's take the money now. All right. Start up here and just work our way down. Shoot. Have to declare war first. Stop the raising of this here at some point. Maybe we get to like 15,000 or so. That's a good number. Time to hit their capital. Guess we'll just take the whole thing there. Let's get back to down here. Nice thing is we're just drawing more men in. Got it. Nice. Very nice. It's probably time to. Nice. Okay. We're still gonna do this. Yeah, we haven't. You know what? Let's get. Yeah, we don't. Haven't done that in a while. Not to mention we're short on them, apparently. I think we had some titles to create. Let's do the duchy first. And well, we'll give him the kingdom as well. So putting family members in this hasn't come back to bite me yet. Question of will down the road it bite me. Okay, how are the Mongols doing? There's still some, they don't have it completed up there, so that's hopefully keeping their attention there. Though some of those ones aren't quite under their control. So, what are we doing here? Was it Verona? Let's do it. Before we do that, how are we? We were researching standing armies. How close are we? 4 more years. Okay. I'll go right at the capital. If they're just gonna abandon it like that. Maybe hitting these down here would be good next. Definitely feel like I've created this before. I'll give it to the insane guy, who cares? Kingdom of Italy, I can usurp it. Alright then. This is the problem with doing it this way, is I don't get to put my own people in place. Give it to him. Okay, can we go with these guys again up here yet? Yes. No. Just kidding. Let's do it. Oh, wow. Screwed that up. Try to take the Anaconda ones, and then we'll shift back down into Africa. Reinforcements aren't gonna matter. We're gonna win. Act surprised. Between this battle and taking this city, that's probably going to be enough to win the war. Or we don't even take the city. Nice. Duchies there, okay. scroll for a while. Let's find some counts a little further down in the bucket here. Yeah, we'll give it to him. Another duchy. Same thing, let's go down here to some folks that we haven't seen in a while. Sure, why not? So 6 days, okay, I like how it's only 40 of these. I kind of want to get all of this. All right. How about now? Can we go with these guys again? No. Killing me here. Okay. Actually, I think we might stop it here. Actually, no. We'll get my culture promoter done and on something else, and then we'll be done. Yeah, just these random. I think we'll end it there. So, yeah, next time we'll keep doing the fabrication here on Akona, and just try to take all that. Again, I think we're gonna try to stick as best we can to my claim of kind of stopping at the Alps here. Because again, I don't want it to be sort of the areas I'm in to be just the same thing I've done before. So, we've already got some overlap here with the last one with Italy. And then now kind of some of this down here within Africa. But after we do the fabrication of Ancona, we're gonna switch back down here, keep going at these ones down here in Africa. Although, can we do, nah, I don't want to do it. I want to be able to replace them with my guys. What is this? And we're down to less than 200 years remaining, so we're definitely getting closer to the end. Far less time in front of us than we've done already. So, yeah, we're already almost what 400, almost 400 years into this. So, yeah, we're definitely starting to get closer to the end there. Mongols are still expanding, but they've still got these just sort of pockets here of stuff that's resisting. So again, I think that's maybe what's helped us from them coming at me. Or they're intimidated. But look at this. Look at the size of the Mongol Empire already. Like, it hasn't been here very long at all, and it's like it's taken us 400 years to get to what we have, and it's like they're not that much smaller in terms of land. So that's crazy. Anyways, it's gonna be for now. Come on back and we'll pick up here.